Hello everybody, and welcome back to more Gunfetto 5 on PS4. Let's play part 25. I don't know how many parts I'm gonna do. Alright, what the hell? Okay. The car was drunk for me. Let's see. Where's that? The shrink. I thought I already saw the shrink. I thought I saw him. Somebody stop what? I don't see anything. I'm trying to drive straight, but... Why'd you hang up on me, you son of a bitch? I swear, y'all idiots get in my freaking way.
lucky, buddy.
I don't know what I'm doing.
What is wrong with you smoking in my house? You know, ever since that psychotic pal of yours turned up, you turned into an even bigger asshole.
Oh, look who's talking. You became a bigger... You became a bitch.
Your support...
No offense.
...times means the world to me.
I supported you. I left everything to come here with you, and still, that crazy bastard turns up.
I'll handle it.
How?
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? Just keep him away from me and the children, you low-life, whoremongering asswipe.
Did someone say yoga?
Oh, I mean...
No, I think she said whoremongering asswipe.
Hello, Fabian, darling.
Yes.
Oh, yes, she's very center. A regular oasis.
But I live with
we'll leave this one.
Anger issues and worse friends. No wonder I'm so upset.
Go, go. Nick. Namaste. We practice.
I'm not going to fuck yourself.
No, please, no.
The yoga is for sharing. Come, come, we'll begin. Come. Awesome.
So fat. You can make me as happy and mellow as my wife. Job well fucking done.
We are all on our own journeys together.
Yeah, no doubts. Why is she driving a tank on hers?
Perhaps to deal with your hostility, Michael. Now here is good. We have the sun and the moribund. The asshole. Now we begin to put the asshole to the air. Yes, we begin each sequence. Katasana.
Is that supposed to mean like,
No. My guy.
Chinese language or something?
I don't know about this.
In the nose, out the mouth. Okay, doc? Out through those wrinkled lips.
Isn't that far better than booze and nicotine?
In and out with the breath, Mikhail. Maintain it. Else through the nose and out the mouth.
Feel all that hostility, insecurity, and self-centeredness drift away.
This is gonna have to do.
Now we'll do something more complicated. Sometimes when I do this pose, I weep uncontrollably for hours. Inside, let it go. Michael, join us.
I feel like I'm channeling bullshit right now.
You can breathe, can't you?
Let it out. You're turning red.
There it is. The silly man forgets to breathe. Erect, turgid,
Okay, wait, let me redo that.
Hold it. Stroke it.
This is still pretty.
Okay. You want.
Smoking in my house. You know, ever since that psychotic pal of yours turned up, you turned into an even bigger asshole.
Why am I an asshole?
Your support in my difficult times means the world to me.
I supported you. I left everything to come here with you, and still, that crazy bastard turns up.
I'll handle it.
How?
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? Just keep him away from me and the children, you low-life, whoremongering asswipe.
Did someone say yoga?
Oh, no, I'm going to ask again. Poor monitoring
asswipe.
Hello, baby, darling.
Namaste, Amanda. Are we ready to break this?
Yes.
Oh, never mind.
Yes,
go fuck best. Yourself.
A regular Oasis. I don't know about this.
Yeah. Hey, stop.
Tails through the nose and out the mouth.
Let it out. You're turning red.
There. I did let it out.
Strong. Like an erection of your views. In the nose. Out the mouth. Okay, Doc?
It's like watching one of my kids take their first steps. Only an old version I resent.
In and out with the breath, Mikhail. Exhale.
If we put him on a 6-month kale-only diet, he might just get healthy. Or die.
This is gonna have to do.
Now we'll do something more complicated. Sometimes, when I lose this pose, I weep uncontrollably for hours.
Oh, wow.
You feel that? The emotion inside. Let it go. You can breathe, can't you? Out through those wrinkled lips. You feel that? The silly man forgets to breathe. Erect. Turgid. Hold it.
Oh, my hand's gonna slip.
Stroke it. Now. Breathe.
Full length thing's gonna slip off the.
Let it out, baby. He's got great core strength for someone who's totally rotten there.
Breathe, Mikkel.
He's actually trying. I can't believe it.
Yeah, I'm about to feel some emotions, all right.
Remember, Sheldon. Do not fear the unknown. We are the unknown. Show us, Amanda.
I don't think Michael's up to this.
He may surprise you. Plank.
Plank.
Chatara.
Chatara. Yeah.
Feel the draw. Everything is flowing in me. Your lungs, they work, yes? Lungs out, please. There! Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
This is what I was talking about. Can't you see how blocked he is?
Breathe, please, my kid. Out with the breath. Well, me, Titor, it's okay. Take in the air and release it. No vanity, come on. Your lungs, they work, yes?
Out through the mouth. When we met, he was actually limber.
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no? Hold the anus. Breathe, please, my kid. Let it out.
We need to talk to the kids about having a family segment.
You have come a long way today, Mikkel. Yes, later you will cry like a baby.
Right.
His chakras are completely blocked. Don't worry about him.
Show me the download. I'm glad we have helped with your impotence, Mikkel.
What'd you say?
Your sexual energies have been blocked for too long. Back into my pelvis. Back.
What?
Back. Yes, there you go.
No. Oh.
No, what the hell, man?
Enough of that.
Yoga is the answer, Mikkel. But what is the question?
Why am I such a moron?
We are leaving, and we are never coming back.
Good.
You are alone, you pathetic psychopath.
Did you just almost flick me off, Amanda? Go to Jimmy's room. Oh, shit. This is bad.
Jimmy! He's still here? James! Leave me alone!
Boy! I fucking swear I'll knock the living crap out of you, son.
If there was a rape button, I'd be using it right now. Unless you're a baggin'.
What the?
Nice TV. I pay for that?
Yeah, you smashed the other one, didn't you?
Man, come on. I want to go for a ride.
I gotta meet a friend.
All right, so I'll go meet him with you. Come on, I want to get out of the house. I'm not going alone.
Come on. This is fucking bullshit.
Watch your mouth, imp man.
Bullshit? Threatening to molest your online buddies is bullshit.
They're not my buddies.
They're the only people you speak to. Where's your friend?
Burger shop.
Burger shop. Burger.
Hey, the car. Yeah, nice to see the kids are still hanging out at the burger joints. Me and the guys, we'd go down to the diner after class every day. You know, get milkshakes, fries.
Ew, please. You know, you're really creeping me out.
I'm trying to relate to you.
No, you're trying to take me on some nostalgia trip. You're such a cliche.
Oh, says the dope-smoking, game-playing, live-at-home world owes him a living millennium.
I knew it! I knew it! The mask was gonna slip! The monster's been exposed!
The hell are you talking about?
The real you! That bitter, vindictive old man! You pretend you're being a father, but you hate me, don't you?
I don't hate you,
son!
I love you, but I'm sorry if I don't express that correctly. Why do you think we're here together?
Because you're scared shitless of being alone?
Oh, now you're an armchair psychologist. Just like the rest of this city.
You brought me here, Michael. Don't get surprised when some of the razzle-dazzle rubs off.
Well, I thought you'd keep your head. You'll see through some of the bullshit.
Maybe that's what I'm trying to do. If you think you're walking around a town full of idiots with your Midwestern picket fence values, then you're probably the biggest idiot here. Wake up.
Oh, what did I bring into this world?
You really have to meet my friend?
Yeah, I really do.
Then please don't get weird. For once in your life, don't be weird. There he is, the friendly neighborhood drug dealer.
There you go. Hey, man, good to see you. What are you, turning tricks to pay for this shit, huh? Hey, who's the old man?
It's my dad.
Mr. DeSanto!
Yeah, you the kid selling Jimmy Butt by the pound?
Ah, Jimmy, bro, you're a bad funny, man.
Come on, do this shit and let's get going.
Oh, yeah, you got that other thing?
Oh, yeah. Come on, man, what the fuck? Jimmy,
just hold on a second.
Whoa.
Shit.
All right, they're on
cable desk.
Hey, let's bounce.
Bounce. We're bouncing now. Is that what we're doing? Jesus fucking Christ.
Alrighty then. Now what?
Can we just get back to the house, please?
So, want a drink?
I'm driving.
Because normally you're such a between the white lines, friend to the pedestrian kind of guy.
Fine. Give it here.
Oh, don't, Michael, don't take it! Don't!
Okay, your turn.
Maybe when we get home.
Ah, who's the square now?
What the fuck?
I'm starting to feel a little
woozy. You're fine.
No! I can't drive rich. Oh my gosh, I'm so fucking stoned right now. I'm fucking high! Alright!
You see yourself.
Would you quit being such a drama queen and get us to the house?
I gotta stop.
Why are you so close to the house?
But you've been using it for decades.
Yeah, anesthetize me. You're fucking prepared for you from yourself.
Also, I took money from your bank account and I'm moving out.
Alright, you're too crazy, Dad.
How dare you jack my car, son? Now I'm gonna be abducted by apes and aliens. I mean. Thank you. Okay, then insert the music. Gosh dang it, son.
Jimmy? Amanda?
Finally lost your mind. Your recent behavior and the company you've been keeping already had me very concerned.
Now you've taken to attacking my Fabian, who is a close friend, and then Jimmy said you took drugs while driving him in your car. We've decided.
You're Fabian. You're fucking my wife, not his.
You haven't changed a bit. I know you say I always act like I'm in a movie. Well, this isn't that. I think I'm gonna speak to a lawyer. I'm just really confused. Please don't try to contact us and try not to get yourself killed. Amanda.
Fuck.
Did somebody say yoga?